trying to listen well. I got an epic tale to tell you from the land of Tamriel. I was traveling north of Cyrodiil in the province of Skyrim. I had just arrived in Whiterun, and that's where I met him. Well, to me he looked like just another guard walking down the street, but to him it seemed I stuck right out like a bald Khajiit. And he walked right up to me with a look of nostalgia in his eye. He said, "We are not so different, you and I." Then he said, "I used to be an adventurer like you, but then I took an arrow in the knee. And just as any of my fellow gods, they'll tell you that it's true, that I took an arrow in the knee." Well, he told me he was on duty, so he couldn't stay to chat. Someone stole a sweet roll and he was investigating that. I said, "Don't let me hold you up, sir," and then we parted ways. I mumbled to myself, "This is looking like one of those days." I was feeling kind of tired, decided to head right for the inn. But I'd never been here before, didn't know what direction it was in. I walked up to another guard and asked him where I could find a bed. He looked at me, then he smiled, and then he said, "I used to be an adventurer like you, but then I took an arrow in the knee. And just as any of my fellow gods, they'll tell you that it's true, that I took an arrow in the knee. An arrow in the knee. Freaking out. I was thinking I should run away or use the dragon shout. I was starting to calm down, and that's when I looked up and saw another guard coming right toward me. That's when I said, "Fushota!" Well, in retrospect, that turned out to be not the greatest plan. Now I'm sprinting for the stables, running as fast as I can. It's just my luck, the stable master knows how to use a bow. Now he's aiming for my legs, oh no!